Hello friends, today we are going on a luxury holiday at Hotel Armani, located in the heart of the world's tallest building, Burj Khalifa. This is the first Armani hotel in the whole world. Here comes the very first view of the Burj Khalifa. Here is the entrance to Hotel Armani. Here is the grand reception of the hotel. You will see many Armani products displayed here. The room is pretty much like a suite. It contains a living area, bedroom and a toilet. We had an amazing dinner time watching the fountain show. Many thanks to the restaurant for arranging my birthday celebration watching the fountain show.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
hotel had sent another small cake at the room for birthday celebration. Early morning view from the room was just awesome. Hotel had arranged special South Indian breakfast just for us all 3 days of our stay. We had a great time at the spa and pool area. There is a link from Hotel Armani to the Dubai Mall, using which you can reach the mall within 5 minutes. Here are some attractions at the Dubai Mall, starting with the Dubai Mall waterfall. Here is the Dubai Dino at the souk. The mesmerizing fountain show. Now we are heading to watch the sunset at the top of Burj Khalifa. This super fast lift is going to take us to the 124th-125th floor in less than a minute. This is a lovely sunset view from the 125th floor of Burj Khalifa. Thank you. This is how the fountain show looks from the top of Burj Khalifa. Here I am heading to see the Dubai Aquarium and Underwater Zoo. I'm going on a glass bottom boat ride here through the aquarium. You can see thousands of aquatic animals comprising over 140 species in this underwater zoo. Here comes my most awaited penguin pow. Now we are heading to Bengaluru with a bundle of joyful memories of Dubai. We chose to fly in the Emirates business class due to its extreme hospitality and elegant comfort. Our great experience in the Emirates business lounge in Dubai Airport is already uploaded in a different vlog, so do watch it, friends.
Emirates Business Class provide a free chauffeur ride to the drop destination in almost all cities.
So friends, do visit Dubai for making some great memories. Thanks for watching this vlog, friends, and see you in the next vlog. Bye bye.